Here is our train ride on February 24th at Ridge Live Steamers. And while we were waiting to board, we caught this going by on the far track. A mile and a half of track, and this takes about 30 minutes. I took short clips along the way. I didn't take the entire trip, but you'll get the idea of what this place looks like and the size of it. They also have another 7,300 feet of sidings and many buildings along the way, as you will see. It's a mile and a half long.
Wow.
That's longer than the one up in, where was that, Largo?
Yeah.
I think we've seen it. I've seen that one last year.
Yeah. Right
here. All right, here we go. Oh, train south.
Got a couple of bridges over there, huh?
Over there, huh? Watch your knees, baby. There, you get your parts over here. Alright. Iron horse supply, over there. Bays over there.
Okay.
Oh, there's the old cars. Oh, there's the G scale over there.
Oh wow. Is that like a pulse?
Yeah. We'll have to come and take a look at these cars over here later. By the time we finished the ride and came back over, the antique cars were gone. So I didn't get a closer look at them. Yeah, that signal is out of place. That's a full size one.
I like that little frame right there.
Yeah. There's another upright boiler right there. Oh, there's a kitchen sink.
Yeah.
Sink springs. Dilapidated.
look, yeah, they're dying out. Yeah. Now we're going right next to the trestle.
Yeah, you can bring
a bit of lumber. Yeah, here's the little city right here. Oh, they got lights on here. Christmas lights. Oh, there's the tunnel over there. We're on that rickety old looking trestle that we just passed. We're just over on that track over there. I'm gonna go under the bridge now. He had to get his attention there.
Yeah.
Okay. No funny stuff, baby.
Uh-oh.
We're going in the tunnel.
Crap.
Well, at least nice and cool in here. There was a steam locomotive up ahead that couldn't make the grade, so we had to wait for them to push them.
That's the only house I see.
We were two consists behind. So we finally got to move. After this, we creeped up a little bit right here and then stopped and then waited.
Yeah, I've seen them come rolling right back down.
They needed a push.
All right, here we go.
All aboard.
Here we go.
Here's where we got stuck, baby.
Yeah.
Oh, they got a lot out. Over there now. All right. Okay, come watch your knee. Heading back to the station. I have a link in the description for their webpage where you can see their track plan and everything else about their events. So take a look at it. So until the next time, we'll see ya. And by all means, have fun.